All right, good morning, everybody. Today we're grinding out another 18 here. It's a little sunrise golf, so 18 holes. Last time I was able to shoot my best round yet, 67. Let's see if we can at least, you know, keep it consistent and shoot at least par or better, which is about 72 or better. It's just the goal is to just stay mentally in the round for the full 18. Like I said, getting to the point where maybe play a couple extra courses here in the fall, see if it travels a little bit, but let's see what we can do. course update. I may end up breaking this into two videos, the front nine and the back nine, but right now one over through nine, which is pretty decent. Like I said, anywhere a really good is one under so far this year. Even one over is pretty standard. The back nine is where I can really find some birdies out there. So let's keep up the momentum, see if we can make some noise on the back. All right there, ladies and gentlemen, wrapping up the round. Pretty solid. Wind's picking up a little bit now. Just finished up just in time. Solid. 3 under 69. So back-to-back rounds under 70. Pretty happy where my game's at. Kind of putting my distance that I've gained this season with the short game improvements that I made last year. Kind of finally all coming together. My irons, my wedges have gotten a lot better here the last couple weeks. So dialed in there, really happy with that. Maybe in this fall try to get to some of the other courses, a couple courses, see if it can carry over. But happy where I'm at. Just keep working, getting consistent. So we'll see if we can do it again. Thanks.